We asked the people of Ireland to tell us the best bits of their hometowns, like taking in the view on a crisp Sunday morning or having a catch-up in the local. We've come a long way from potatoes and coddle, but there's no denying the pride in our heritage, especially with the year that's in it. We've taken part, we've taken over. And while many of us leave, there's only one place we'll ever truly call home. So here's to all the very best bits that make Ireland great.